Hello, and welcome to another video of StoneBlock. I am your host, Christianado, and we are ready to get right back into it. So, let's try and figure out where we were. Okay, so we've gotten a bunch of resources, but not enough. That's what we were working on, getting more and more resources. We're ready to make this area a little bit bigger, that way it would make it a little easier to get things done. So, thank you for joining me again. If you missed the previous episode, please feel free to take a look at it. It's on YouTube, StoneBlock. And as always, I'm your host, Christianado. If you're watching on YouTube, the link will be in the description. So, today I have the goal of going about and, well, creating a cobblestone generator, as that will be a main thing that I will need in order to one. So, let's go ahead and get about doing that. One thing I'm gonna need to do that is this little thing called crucible. This will get me water. That is the main reason for getting that. If I go this, that, then have one of the, and it appears another thing I could use is a bit more. So, I'll go in here, and I'll get myself 4 light sources. Just because I can. Let's light this place up. There we go. So, it's all better lit a bit. I'm gonna leave this one here. Next, I need to grow a tree. As always, I'm going to do it by like that. What I want it to be. And this time, I really thought I'd fix that. Okay, if I just combine that with sand, I will get a very good heat source. So, that is what I'm going to do. 9 of these. And cook them, so that I can get it. Oh, I don't know why I have so many. Next thing I'm gonna need, I'm also gonna need a bucket. I did not think this through, did I? Well, there is one thing I can do to make things a bit easier. If I can get it, there we go. There we go. Now, this will make things a bit easier on me to get what I need. With that, be able to see what all this does. And with the compressed hammer, it will hammer down the compressed cobblestone, thereby making this entire process, in which I don't have vein mine for some reason, a whole lot faster. Now, crap, that was a mistake. I just got myself 16. Okay. So there's 1, 2. That should be enough, maybe. Let me place those in here. And you'll find out what those are used for later on. And I'm ready for it. And I just... built more. But for the most part, all this flint that I got is useless. That's completely useless. Man, I really ruined a lot of materials there. So, if you are playing this game, one thing you don't want to do is you do not want to... Well, you don't want to compress all your flint, all your gravel into flint. One diamond there at the end. So, that was pretty much useless. Oh, but, good thing the reason I came was for iron, not diamond, and I got a lot of that. Now, with that, now, you may be wondering why I didn't just hammer it all down. Well, the reason is because I wanted some to be dust and some to be sand. Those will give you two different things. Also, I need a yellow iron block, which is a pretty good heat source. Now, iron is done. Therefore, I can craft a bucket. Now, that is not enough water, but it will do. It'll do its job for now. Place that there. I will very shortly have an infinite water source. That is something that you can very well come in handy. Actually, let's see. What are the quests? This specifically wants an oak crucible. Okay. Guess I'm making one of those. And it wants a water barrel. Fuck it. There we go. Two more rewards. Then, there's a few places we could go. Not quite ready for the smelter yet. But, lava generation is the next best way to go. If I sieve sand, what does it get me again? Oh, cocoa beans and cactus go away. Okay. So cocoa beans and cactus go away. But this can get me prosperity shroud, geolurium. Dust, osmium, nickel, gold, iron, aluminum, lead, and silver. None of those are what I'm looking for. Let's try dust. As you can see, dust basically just gives more as iron as the level goes on. You can get gold, silver, nickel, bone is one of the main things we'll be going for. Gunpowder. Crushed black, quartz, redstone, and then quartz, glowstone, blaze powder, and skystone dust. Main thing we're going for right now is the bone meal. So, that is what I'll go for. I guess, since I really don't need this, since I do not really need sand, I'll get more later right now. Because of that, I'm going to do that. And we got compressed. Looks like that's ready. So, now we'll never be low on water ever again. I put a one way, that way we can get some other quests done, such as getting clay. As you can see, those like to charge. And I'm just throwing them on the ground because my inventory is completely full. But that means I should be getting pretty much everything. Yep, I got 16 bone meal. That would be enough for now. Shocking, isn't it? I'm actually getting stuff. Now, my bone meal. That. Oh yeah, I forgot. Almost forgot. Oh, okay. Made the same way. That it just takes planks instead of logs. So, got the barrel and the crucible. Now, what you do with the barrel is this. Take water, place it there, and my dust became clay. Now, for those of you who know mod packs, clay is extremely useful. As a lot of things can be done with clay. Including a lot of things for automation. But I am not quite there yet. Right now I'm still going about getting 7. 7 is what I need. With 7 porcelain clay, I can get an unfired crucible. With an unfired crucible, and a log and a plank, I can heat that sucker up. Now this is where I really needed the Illurium block. If I place that there, that there, that there, you'll see it's got 20 heat. Torches give 1 heat, lava gives 3, this gives 20. So, the rate at which it makes lava is 20 times more powerful than a torch. And almost 7 times more powerful than lava. So, let's see what else we'll get. It is time to open up loot crates again. Actually, yes. One of those tubes I don't know what to do with. Throw them away, pretty much. Okay. Something I'll probably never use. Fluid display. 8 of them. 8 more. Oh. So, solar panels are a great thing to have. I'm just gonna expand that little chest there, that way we got more room for other things. Like the solar panel. Now, I'll also put one of those. As you can see, we now have lava. And I'm going to need... I threw away all my sand, didn't I? Dang it! Well, since that's what happened, I'm going to have to get more. Okay, now the next thing to do is I'm going to make a cobblestone generator, tier 1. And that does take an entire glass. Okay, 1 glass. And I have enough iron to create myself a second bucket. 1 for the water, 1 for the lava. Might as well get myself more lava going on, because we will use that eventually. Okay. Completely forget how to make... Oh, it is just cobblestone. So, water, lava, glass, cobblestone. There we go. And it gives me the buckets back. With this, can output to an inventory above or a hopper below. Oh, compacting drawer, that's where it is. 5 stone. Cobblestone, okay. If I get 5 stone, 3 iron, 2 redstone. Yeah. Okay. So, next thing I'm going to do is create myself good amount of storage for all the cobblestone that I'm going to get. best way to do that is to create these things called drawers. Basically, they hold, a basic drawer can hold 32 stacks of one item. The drawer I am going for will hold a lot more. As I am going for a compacting drawer. Basically, it will automatically compact all my cobblestone into compressed cobblestone. Then, when it has enough, we'll make that compressed cobblestone into double compressed cobblestone, which is 9 more cobblestone. And it will hold 32 stacks of double compressed cobblestone. To do that, I will need 2 of these little things. I probably made this wrong. Oh! If I made it wrong, actually, I somehow made that correct. 2 of these things called pistons. Now, then, we'll take a drawer. Take 5 stone. And 1 iron. There we go. Now I can show you what this thing does. Let's place it right there. As you can see, as things go on, this will generate cobblestone. Then, 6. Once it gets 9, it'll then compress it, but it still allows me to take out just the cobblestone if I want cobblestone. So I could take out, now it has 2 compressed cobblestone in it. I could take out a compressed cobble, double compressed cobblestone, has 2 double compressed cobblestone. I could take out a double compressed cobblestone. I could take out a whole bunch of single compressed cobblestone. Or I could take out as much cobblestone as I want. It can only hold a limit of 16. But it's still a lot more double compressed cobblestone. Well, that's a lot more cobblestone once it compresses it all. So that will keep going. And it will be good storage. Crap, did not want to place that there. Not entirely sure how that was able to be placed there, but anyway. So, got that, and we got 2 storage. Loot crit chests from the storage quests. More of those things. Okay. That's pretty nice. Ooh, and that's pretty nice too. So, yeah. I'm not going down the route of ME. So that's basically useless. The reason for that is because it can only hold, while it can hold 64,000 items, it can only hold a certain number of types of items. While refined storage will hold 64,000, and, well, if you've got different types, it don't care. So that's what I'll be choosing when I eventually get to the advanced storage. Next, there's a couple things we could do now. Now that we got infinite cobblestone going, probably best thing to do is to upgrade that. Yeah, that'd be enough. I'm gonna upgrade a few things around here. Including but not limited to this thing right here. Because it only puts out like one every 20 ticks. I can upgrade that to make it output twice as fast. As you'll see. Oh, once every 40 ticks. Sorry. Next one I can make is the iron one. Basically encased all in iron, and it will be once every 20 ticks. And then there's diamond, blaze, and emerald. And a tier 5. Oh wait, no. No, yeah. Emerald's the biggest. It is the tier 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. And this mod pack has a deep dark. Okay. So eventually I'll have to go through there. There's different quest lines as you can see. Storage is a pretty big one. Draconic Evolution, eventually I'll get there. And Project E, eventually I will get there. Hopefully. There's different things I can do. Maybe after. Why did I just throw that on the ground? I do not know why. After I get some up, I guess. So, as you can see, it's outputting twice as fast. Going fairly quickly now, but if I were to use a lot, it would take a while. Now, think the next best thing to do is to get myself another hammer. Maybe I could use this as a. Yes. Okay, so I could use that as a fuel source, and that's pretty much it that I could use that for. This. And I'll upgrade that to iron. Iron is a bit better. As you can see, I can do multiple items here. That'll make things a little bit quicker. And I don't know why I'm just not going for osmium. Maybe because I don't have enough. Let's see. Can I make this into a hammer? And I'm going to. I should just place all my there. So, I'm currently in the process of getting myself some better resources. As one thing I will need is resources. Iron there. Iron has a place over here. I'm gonna try and keep things a little bit open. Go, that helps with that. That did not help. Things might have been more organized earlier. Anyway. So I'm gonna be doing this again. And I won't have too much that I'll be using diamonds on, so it comes out pretty nicely. And eventually, once I get this whole thing, which is what I need to do, everything will be nicer. Iron. Okay. With all this iron, you know what, I might as well not use the carpool yet. It could still come in handy for stuff. Seeing as I got all this iron, I'm gonna use that. That'll help me get more space. There we go, the iron hammer. Just gonna go like this while we wait for... Okay. I wanted to dig 16 that way. That. 1, 2, 6, 7, only 8. 1, 6, 7, 8. Dang it! What? Okay, so we have a zombie. As you'll see, it has given me its loot. Zombie head, a few other things. So if the ocean is that way, what's this way? A lot of nothing. Except for potentially a good spot for a mob grinder. But we'll get to that later. Actually, well, it might help me get, if I can get some chickens, a bit nicer. So don't know what happened there. Okay. So we're picking up all these cobblestone, and I may have a visitor when I get back. Not. Okay, perfect. This may be enough for. Actually, this is enough. So, just like I did the compressed hammer, I can make an iron hammer and compress that. Basically, this just has a whole bunch more durability. And since I'm getting a lot of... Anyway, might as well. Eventually, I'll create the compressed diamond hammer, and everything will be a lot nicer then. But anyway, as always, I will make the most out of the situations I'm given. Good thing enough. Okay, so if I compress this gravel, like that, we will get more resources. Looks like crossing my fingers didn't do anything. Sticks don't go in there. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. As always, I'm your host, Christianato. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Bye now. Actually, give me a second. Let's see if I can get anything from this guy. Stay away. I want you to stay away. Oh. Never mind. I can't leave you guys on that. I got a legendary loot bag. These always contain good things. So, yeah, I will end it here, as I just got real good loot. The growth crystal, teal 3. Man, basically, when I get a phone, this thing will majorly help me out. Majorly. Diamond boots, always nice. Draconium ingot. As you can see, it has pretty good uses. I've never really dealt in draconium before. I just know that it is pretty darn good stuff. It is majorly upgraded stuff. Some of it can make you fly and stuff like that. It's pretty good. You know what? Let's do one last thing. I know I said I was gonna end it, But I'm gonna place all my stuff away. And I'm gonna take one of these. I'm gonna try and end each video with one of these. Maybe I'll go this way. Now, this gives a bit of a light source. And will I get something good or... Crap! So, that pretty much went as expected. I got some crops now. And I got a whole bunch of solidified experience. A couple of loot bags. And 6 inferior messins. Got some carrots. You know what? Let's... I just want to clear out a couple more mobs. No. You weren't supposed to explode. You're supposed to get hit. There you go. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So, that Enderman dropped 2 heads. A Friendo Pearl and an Endo Pearl. Creep dropped a head. And I've got 19 zombie heads on my head. And a whole bunch of more of solidified experience. 3 gunpowder. This may have worked out pretty well. pretty much all of it thanks to my sword with looting 25. Anyway, let's find out what's in this loot bag. A bucket and an ender lily. That will come in handy later. Got this one. Redstone, blue spongy sticks, and silicon. Okay. An upgrade template and lapis. Nice. This one has 2 wither skeleton skull. Oh, I will definitely take that. A diamond helmet. A couple more chance cubes. And some other stuff. Now, why I got excited about this is this increases storage to 32 times the base value. So... oh, now I can have 512 stacks of double compressed cobblestone. Hey, I just doubled that. Now, I can take them out when I want, so it's not a waste to put them in there. So, that gave me a wither skeleton skull. I don't know if you know this or not, but, place that. Yeah. I have 3 wither skeleton skulls. Uh-oh. Well, I'll have to play with that later. For now, I think I'm gonna make some more drawers. That way I can better store some of the stuff that I'm getting. As I'm getting tons of stuff. So, might as well. Wait. What the heck was that one thing? Okay. I want to see. Does that have any other use? Oh. Okay. That does have a use for getting a whole bunch of charcoal. Not that I'll actually need that, but, anyway, I just wanted to figure that out. What the heck does that do? Wrong thing to put it. There we go. So I got myself 4 more basic drawers. I think I might place them here. One is definitely going to be for the experience. Getting tons of rotten flesh. I've gotten tons of rotten flesh. And that might be it for now. For now. Later on, I'll put more in, but, man, you know what? All it seemed to do is make things pretty terrible. I could get a witch. I could kill a witch. She didn't really drop me anything cool. And a Pikachu zombie. Look at that. Pikachu zombie. Pikachu zombie. I can have that. Four flowers in a hat. Doesn't seem like I have it. Anyway. So. One thing I want to do is I want to... Well, one thing I need is I need food. So I'm going to have to figure that out. See if I can get these saplings to grow. And I tried again to get or excavate to work. Let's see if it works. No. Give me a second and I'll be right back. Let's see if that worked. There we go. Had to fix it again. But now I've got excavate. Which is very useful, as you can see. It'll save me a bunch of time in the future. If I do this, this will help me get a whole bunch more apple, I believe. Oh, dang it, I forgot. I have to have something in my hand for excavate to work. So, let's see. Will this work for me? No. Okay. But, on the flip side, there's something else I can do. If I do this, I'll get four drawers that are different. They have four different slots in them. It's a 2x2 drawer. Then, I believe I have some clay, I have some compressed dust. That'll work. Okay, and there's these things called bonsai plots. Okay, which are pretty easy to make. Like that. Like that. Grab a piece of dirt, and I'm all set. As you'll see very shortly. So what this does is it will grow the trees. It will grow for me. It'd be helpful if I had an apple, but whatever. It'll grow. And once it gets to 100%, it will then cut it down for me. And as you can see, I got an apple from that. That's what I wanted. Means that I'm going to take one of these, take a storage upgrade, and I'm going to place that in there. Simply because, well, that's going to be very helpful. Might as well put my diamond helmet on because I have it. And I'm going to declutter some of my inventory. Such as all these heads that I have. I think they should go in one of these. Because especially with my weapon that I have, I'm going to probably be getting tons of them. But at the same time, don't want them to take up all my space. It's just something that I don't really need. It's just nice. Anyway, so with that done, I unfortunately think my next step is going to be to try and get more sieving done. You know what? I'm going to place one of these for the Enderman. Yeah, put Ender Pearls, Ender Tear, Ender Pearls. I guess that's it. One of these should be that. So that's another thing I'll get tons of. And as you can see, it kind of looks a little nicer. And I'm able to tell. Oh, okay, three. Do I have any in here? In here. No. Okay, so I still need that to grow. There's still one of the main things I need to happen. For now, two out. If I break this down, like I'd done earlier, do that, And I don't really have to worry about food anymore. Food will automatically come for me, and I think it would be nice. Now, I'm going to take my tool out, and I'll show you how it's supposed to be done. Oh yeah, there's this other tool that I'll want. Pretty cheap to get. Literally just one of pretty much anything. Any iron, diamond, or stone, if you really want to use stone. That's for if you're low on materials still. But as you guys can clearly see, I'm in no lack of materials. Diamond is the best because it will allow for, well, it'll be a whole lot easier, and we'll have more durability, but for now, I don't have that ability. But, there we go, and that is how it's supposed to be done. And as you can see, I've done it a little too well. That's how it's supposed to be done. That is a whole lot nicer than if you've seen any of the previous videos and seen how long I have to spend on actually digging that up, getting that ready. You'll know just how nice that is. Anyway, so, looks like I had a couple more visitors, I'll add them to my pile. I'm going to take these enderman heads and place them right there. I think I'll place skeleton down there. As you can see, I got a lot of stuff from that. It was pretty useful. And I might as well stick bones there, because I hope that I can get tons of them as well. Hey, thank you for showing yourself to me. Would not have seen you. Thank you for not just attacking me. For those of you watching, I don't know why my headphones are working right now, but I got a zombie trophy. Doesn't do anything, but hey. I guess it just says, hey, you killed a bunch of zombies. Got more of the Inferium Essence. That will come in handy later. That's pretty much everything I can place in those. Okay. So, now what I wanted to do is I can do a lot of sieving. But I don't think I'm gonna really do that. At least not right now. I can somewhat go about setting up automation in a pretty easy way. So I think I might do that. And there we go. Then if I just do this, press that. So now I've got three stacks. One, gonna go in here. For now. And the other two are going out. I go, this goes in the center. Go like that. I go like that. Yep. Give me grout. Next thing I gotta do is I gotta smelt it all. Thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to check out my Twitch channel if you've enjoyed this video. That way you can join my live streams. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video.